Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you enter too many times wrong passcode, your iPhone will be locked. And the screen will show iPhone in Security Lockout. How to unlock iPhone like this? When your iPhone is connected to network, try to unlock iPhone with your Apple ID password. Make sure Find My iPhone is enabled. There will be an Erase iPhone button at the bottom. Tap it. Enter your Apple ID password. Your iPhone will be erased. And you can set it up again. If there is no Erase iPhone option but you're sure that Find My iPhone is on and your phone is connected to network, go to Erase iPhone from iCloud. Sign into iCloud with your Apple ID and password. Scroll down and select Find iPhone. Click All Devices and you will see your locked iPhone. Now, erase it. Enter your Apple ID password if asked. Remember to remove device from account. Then you can set up your iPhone. Or, you can unlock iPhone with PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Get it from PassFab official website. Connect iPhone to the computer. Click Start. Read the disclaimer. Click Next. If your iPhone is not recognized, put it into recovery mode. Quickly press volume up and volume down buttons. Press and hold power button until the screen shows Connect to iTunes logo. Download the firmware. Then click Start Remove. Wait for a while. You can set up your iPhone. Another method is to restore your iPhone with iTunes. Connect iPhone to computer. Run iTunes. Put iPhone into recovery mode so that iTunes would detect it. Then here will pop up a window. Select Restore. Once done, you can unlock and set up your iPhone.